four-man rush over the middle. That picks up a good chunk of the yardage. And fighting his way before he's gang tackled, and still on his feet and coming close to a first down is Momah, the tight end.